I may be dishonoring a regent. So I request Dr. Ed Larson to come forward and read out the.
May I invite Dr. Balasubramanian? Please, sir. Can I request Dr. Stephen Garland? Thank you, sir. I take the pleasure of reading out the citation. This Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, the 28th April 2019, citation is awarded to Dr. A. Balasubramanian for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. A medical graduate from Kilpak Medical College, 1971 batch, was awarded MD in General Medicine from Madras Medical College in the year 1976. Further, fellow in Indian Academy of Clinical Medicine, fellow in College of American College of Physicians, FICA USA, are his additional qualifications. He is a senior consultant and physician and dermatologist at SIMS Hospital. He started his career as professor of medicine. Tamil Nadu Medical Services, and after 35 years of relentless service, he retired as Professor of Medicine, Madras Medical College. A proud recipient of Indra Vikas Patra Award from Government of Tamil Nadu, and he was also awarded Best Teacher Award 2006 and 2012. He has presented various papers at national and international conferences, and he is the first person in India present a thesis on diabetic retinopathy at National Diabetic Conference held in Bombay in 1975. Life member of Association of Physicians India, RSTI and IMA Kodumbakkam branch. We, president and members of Indian Medical Association Kodumbakkam branch, feel extremely proud to honor a doyen in the field of medicine.
Good evening to everybody. Respected President Dr. Ed Larson, Vice President Sandhi, Secretary Dr. Larson, and Rinda Sai, Economic Coordinator. And of course, Tashar and Chandru. At the outset, I express my sincere thanks to all the members of the EMA Kodumbakkam branch for this honor in me today. This honor of being the highest to bless and tenth to my further career, I take this opportunity to express my great teachers, Professor Vinti Balaman, Dr. Sanjiti Moses, and Dr. Namalai and K. Ramachandra, and also my colleague and my students, for the constant support and the inspiration in all my career. Regarding my professor, Professor Vinti Balaman, when I joined the Ethnic Elements in 1972, Madras Medical College, at the first batch, 3 years course in Tamil Nadu. So I joined under Professor Vinti Balaman, with guidance of Sanjiti Moses, they allotted, after joining the course, within a month they allotted the diabetic recovery. That time I took it, just like that simply I took it, because a lot of diabetic patients were there. And then we are running the diabetic clinic in Central Hospital. Though I was a student of Madras Medical College, but then huge amount of diabetic infection in KMC, even now today. That's why they opened big institute in Madras. The biggest institute in Madras is K-Park Medical College, Diabetic Institute. With the help of Kisarama. I won't forget Kisarama. Then I'm coming there and talk the story. So I did the presentation. And the Sanjiti Moses used to tell just like that, Bala, you know diabetic nobody. And the latest trend is going, the nobody going. I said, okay, there is no question of no allowing space. When I was in KMC, for isoprofessor, just I'm telling you, when I was in KMC, but Kisarama, I was under Kisarama, right? 5 o'clock, after his mama, he spoke up to me, Dr. Bala, yes sir, today you are coming to OP, 7 o'clock exactly, yes sir. You have to take class 2 months, yes sir. So my wife's counting that, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. He used to tell daily, you are telling today 30 years, sir, 35 years, sir. And he used to say, sir, hey, Pesamade, I saw the catalog. So 35 years, sir, he used to say. I used to say, then coming to the point. So I did the recovery. I thought, okay, a lot of diabetic patients there, I can do just like that. Then the problem comes. And the next week, a number of week, professor used to call scientific masses, but how many cases you did? So I used to carry a briefcase with the ophthalmoscopic crossing drops and other things. Next question, Bala, how many cases will you take in a minute? So I was seeing last week 5 cases, sir. Microorganism, 10 cases, sir. The immediate professor told Sanjiti, Bala, you do fundus among diabetic. Those patients have more than 5 years duration. If there is no fundus changes, you select that patient. You go, you take the dye, then you take the photograph. Then I surprised, the dye is not available that time in India. Then I told Professor Sanjiti Moses, Mala, don't worry, I arranged from abroad. So we got it from abroad, then question come to taking photographs. Photographs not that easy to get. So that Sanjiti Moses told, you go to Agarwal Mala, you tell, just to mention your name, he will help you. Then I went to Agarwal clinic, whole clinic, it's about end. That's not new one, that's the oldest one. I went that morning and I told the problem. And I got the camera was 50,000 rupees for those days. Last morning, I do it, I turn it back after 3 years. I surprised it because costly 50,000 camera. So whenever I tell the MMC with the camera, with the briefcase, and whenever I ask the patient to come over, some patients they were blind, some patients they don't have hypoglycemia. So I used to put drops after dilatation. I fix the eye, I inject the dye. Within 10 minutes, I have to take photograph. Some patient may close the eye, so waste. So I did nearly 500 patients. So 3 years duration. Most of the professors at that time, my patient. And also, all the secretaries from government service, like Professor Yusufa, go and see Bala. So the moment I said, your fundus is having microorganism, no, no, sir, you won't do it. Please, Bala, do it for me. Sir, I want normal fundus. Go ahead, I used to do it. And every Wednesday, Moses used to call 11 o'clock, 11 to 11:30. He used to guide us. Then I selected, corresponding with the lipoprotein fat, and that time is not that easy due to lipid profiles. It will take 4 days, that happened. So that time, only the KMC people are serving that method. So I used to come early morning, 7 o'clock to KMC, to hand out a specimen to Biochemistry Department. The reason is, this, since I did the KMC, I know all the backups people, including Professor Kesar Ram. So Kesar Ram is the, you understand, in section. Whenever Bala comes to for letter profiles, do it freely. So you already accepted, I did letter profiles. After the 3 months, after 3 years, I presented total number of cases, correct, nearly 300 cases. Fundus, 5 years duration diabetes, visions normal, fundoscopy normal, and angiogram shows microorganism. Thereby we can prevent the further complications. That is the approach. So then April and 1975 I'm having exam. April, then March. So on Sanjit Moses called Bala in an international conference, Bombay. We are going to Bombay, February 15th. So March to my exam, MD exam. Even that is to get through. My previous batch, 1974 batch, because out of 106 students, nearly zero, MD. The examiner was those days a teller, Dr. K. Ramachandra. Yale Anandam was not a Kaya, unknown doctor from Bangalore. He was a tough person to man, Das, K.G. Das. So, sir, Nani exam, Bala, this was important, come Bala. So I prepared the slide. Those days, not easy to prepare the slide. We have to give the technician, and we have to see the color, background of the letters, the background of the this thing. It takes 10 to 15 days for me. All my students, my classmates were reading the library. I was sitting and seeing daily Moses. Then we went to Bombay. There only I came to know. Everybody is appreciated. It's the first paper in South Asia from Madras Medical College. We students in the guidance of Sanjit Moses person in this case. That is the only I realized the importance. So I was very happy. I was floating in the air at that time. Dr. Sanjit Moses, he did go to my professor, V.T. Balram, and also Sanjit Moses. We came to Madras. Next week I had my exam. So at that time, 8th exam MD, Rumbai, not 4. 4 meant for clinical, 4 meant for afternoon oral. One of the examiner was Sanjay Pramosas. And the other examiner was K. Ramachandra. You know, senior people must know about K. Ramachandra. He's a very tough personality. He won't allow me the case to start with the present the case. Because he used to always a very good teacher, very, very excellent teacher. He has got nearly 46 gold medal in his career. So he won't allow me to present the case. You will ask something about the medicine subject. He is satisfied. Then only he asked the patient to present, then only asked the candidate to present the case. But in the 4 days, that time there is no center in Stanley. Everybody has to come to Madras. Madurai, Jaipur, CMC, SMC. There is no MD course in KMC. There is no MD in Coimbatore, there is no MD in Tirunelveli, only nearly 120 students, nearly 10 days. So 8th exam in Mumbai. So I was, that time, one long case and the 4 short case in Mumbai. So 4 candidates per day. So I didn't take my breakfast, I went to the exam. I was very tired, looking tired. I seen the examiner, all examiners, tough examiner, one exam from Chutani. From Delhi, all intellectual states, other examiner, Dr. Waki, cardiologist from Delhi. So, 4 examiners, I present the case. So, still I remember the case was a very nice case, very difficult case. That few weeks I will freeze it up. Nice case, multi-system involvement. Patient having hemiplegia. Okay. I examine the fundus, optic atrophy. Okay. I examine the respiratory system, fibrosis rate apex. I examine hemiplegia and the patient having optic atrophy and the patient is the fisherman. So we put the lesion. He is having fibrosis rate apex, he is having stroke, he is having infection with other complication. And the one important point I observed, he is having scar in the right infraclavicular area. So I asked the patient, what is the scar? Sir, I was having some skin problem. I used to attend the Stanley Medical College for treatment. Some granules came out from this thing, that sinus. That was the history. So I immediately accepted this thing. I came to know it is good to nothing but so that actinomycosis. So the reason for fibrosis, actinomycosis. And the reason for optic atrophy, those days is the dictum, teaching dictum. When one patient coming with the history of fisherman, better who does suffering eternity. Ask the patient, he said yes, so opting addressing the cause of suffering eternity. Syphilis, opting this and for syphilis. And he had a hypertension and he ran a stroke. So examiners are very much impressed. Then a short case. So the government give past 2 candidates per day. So my visiting opponent will be one Dr. Vijaya. He is a member of the Diagnosis of Practice in Apollo. So they visit to give pass to one candidate. To give pass to dark fellow or to give pass to the poet lady. Then at last, Das came to me for help. Doctor, I assume you somewhere. Sir, you are my MBBS examiner, sir. He was very happy. So one case has given to me. One case has given to me. That the patient was having fibrous tetralogy in the AR. So they come and I give 3 minutes, you ask the tell, you will find it. You ask the tell, it goes a fibrous with the AR. You are telling AR? Yes, sir, associated with AR. That lady, that Vijaya person, they asked about embryology side, he also told correctly. So at last, they given pass to 2 of us. So those days, great things to get out from MD. First attempt, that too with great difficulty, that one experience. And other experience, when I joined the HIPAA Medical College, first posting, I entered the, I want to get posting in clinical, medical college, said since I want, I am interested in teaching side. That time, the name was Dr. Narayana, senior people must have heard, Narayana, Dr. Professor of Surgery, Narayana and Sarachandra, together in Rapata. Very good change upon change. So he was near me. I went to post him for DM office and Narayan asked me, Bala, in the vacancy, only KMC, only MMC, only MMC Bana, and all the EAP for the law. In Pesana, one college, you have to go to KMC. Now, so the applicant, yeah, for US Patan. You think he is telling? Yes, sir, I suppose. Sir, is there a order, sir? 10 minutes, sir, that I might go. See that this thing. It is not, it won't happen next day. So I waited 10 minutes, I gave the order. April 9th, I have joined tutor medicine under T.S. Ramadurai. He was a great teacher and he is a cardiologist. He was assisted to those days, he was assisted to the L. Anomaly. Then I was T.S. Ramadurai for some time. That time our friend Dr. Chandra along with me for some months. Then I was the member, since he has given the posting very happily, I continued in KMC nearly 21 years member, 21 years. It's not that easy to continue one place. One day, the same admission day, the same month I was a professor, later. And I was a medical resident nearly 10 years. I conducted 4 times national board examination. Incubate Medical College, not in study, not in that's a great achievement those days. And later I was 21 years. And once one day DM called Bala, you are there 21 years. Everybody is studying your name. You are sir, also working 20 years. So better to go to Stanley, there is no vacancy. He said agree. I went to Stanley. I was in Stanley 4 years. Later by seniority, I posted to GH nearly 4 years. This is my entire story. But remember, all my postings, I never transfer to anybody. Only vacancy. KMC vacancy, Stanley vacancy, MMC vacancy. When I enter the MMC, all my juniors are working previously. They are not talking to me. Every bar with me, Stanley, everybody is surprised. I told them, hey, I did my MD in MMC in 1972-75. So everybody later, everybody accepted and I retired. Next day I was appointed in Ramachandra only for 4 to 6 months. Then I went to SRMC. There I posted as a professor in HOD. Nearly 11 years. I started medicine department, I was examiner. And since I conducted medicine board examination, nearly 4 years, 4 years continuously, appointed as accreditation committee member, national board. Even today, I am going every year to Delhi. I have been examiner for National Board nearly for the last 7 years. So, this credit goes to my professor. That's why I am telling. Then, my colleague, everybody, my classmates, and students, They are inspiration for a long time. And other things would be, next would be, I take this opportunity to express my gratitude to my teachers, students I taught already, and I dedicate this award to my parents, my best of my missus, Dr. Santamani, retired as superintendent of government, Gorsa Hospital, Chennai, and my son, Dr. Sodama, now he's in stage ophthalmology and his family. And of course, I thank the Almighty always being with me for my endeavor. Thank you very much.